Let's walk through how you can monitor the keyword rankings of your top and direct competitors using SEO ranking.
To start analyzing the keyword rankings of your digital rivals, go to My Competitors, Added Competitors. All of the competitors that you've added during project creation will appear here. However, you can easily add or remove competitors from here without accessing project settings. On this page, you will find two tabs, Overall and Detailed. Under the Overall tab, data is grouped by the search engine, while the Detailed tab provides comprehensive information on the ranking positions of each competitor. You're welcome to explore charts like the average position, traffic forecast, search visibility, the percentage of keywords ranking among the top 10 search results, and competitor distribution to get the big picture view on how you stack up against your rivals. In the table below, you can see a lot of general information on each added competitor. To see how one of them is ranking for the keywords targeted by your website, click on the rankings icon next to it. To compare rankings with the selected competitor, scroll all the way to the right. Be sure to also explore the charts and table data here. Under the SERP Competitors tab, you can monitor the top 100 search results for every keyword that you've added to the project, along with their ranking dynamics. The tool helps you understand keyword SERP leaders and their main metrics, evaluate SERP stability, identify and tag competitors, and analyze high-ranking pages. To use the tool, choose a keyword for analysis and decide if you want the results to be displayed as URLs or domains. Then, select a date range for the analysis, but note that all of the data from project creation is stored for 1 year. Click on a website's page in the table to view ranking changes and SERP leader shifts. On top of that, your main competitors can be highlighted for simplified tracking. Moreover, you can view competitors for all of the keywords added to the project, as well as for separate keyword groups. Plus, you can select the search engine. Now, under the Visibility Rating tab, you can see all the sites that are featured in the top 10 search results for your keywords. Plus, they are sorted by visibility. This metric shows the percentage of people who will see the site after entering a specific keyword into the search field, with 100% being the perfect visibility rating. The rule of thumb here is that the higher the visibility rating is, the more keywords a competitor website has in common with your website. Pay extra attention to such websites. Be sure to explore all the data on this page to uncover more direct competitors.
That is it for the quick overview. We hope you're ready to start keeping track of your competitors using SEO ranking. If you have any questions, reach out to us or visit our knowledge base. Thank you for choosing SEO ranking, and happy SEOing!